You can tell this isn't Robin.
How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. And in this video, I will be doing reaction to Barry Gibb's I've Got a Message for You featuring Keith Urban. So if you haven't done so, please smash the subscribe button, turn on notifications, and also check out my other reactions to I've Got a Message for You. And without further ado, let's get started.
Preacher talked to me and he smiled. Said, come and walk with me, come and walk one more mile. And now for once in your life you're alone, but you ain't got a dime. There's no time for the phone. I just gotta get a message to you. You tell them I'm sorry, and for once in my life I'm alone, and I gotta let her know just in time before I go. I just gotta get a message to you. Oh.
Interesting. Definitely different, in my opinion, than the original. Number one, it's just very apparent right off the bat that that's not Robin's voice at the very beginning. Yeah, it just kind of jumps out to you. Oh, that's not Robin. That's not how it's supposed to sound. You know, he's got a very unique voice. I would definitely say that. Number two, you know, I feel like they've added so much more. It feels so much more full. I guess that's just maybe the style of the Bee Gees in the earlier days. It just wasn't as full. Much more focused on the voices themselves and not just little sprinkles here and there. I'm a younger person. I like all the sprinkles. Those are the two big things that I noticed. And now let's just check out some things in the video.
Okay, so it's like I said, just right at the get-go, you can tell this isn't Robin.
Preacher talked to me and he smiled. Said, come and walk with me.
It's just very apparent, you know, from the get-go. I'm not saying I don't like Keith Urban, other than the fact that I don't like Keith Urban because he's married to Nicole Kidman, which is my dream girl. It's just very apparent that it's there. Next. You know, I really like this build-up here about halfway through the song. It sounds really good to me.
Deep
a really nice build-up. That's the only reason why I like that spot. And then I like this kind of this part over here. It seems like Barry's kind of doing kind of like a, I want to say a counter melody, but he's just kind of throwing in his little ad lib here. Take us to the end there. You know what it reminds me of though, as I heard it, it really reminds me of kind of like a Michael Jackson-esque type thing. Tell me what you guys think about that. That sounds that's the very first thing that came to mind the first couple times he did it. I was like, oh, that sounds very, very Michael Jackson. Like that's the person I would think about who would do something like that. Anyways, those are my thoughts on this one. Tell me what you guys think about this one in the comments below. Thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, and I will see you in the next video.